how to select a table or part of a table in a formula. In this worksheet, I have a table and I named it Finance. I also wrote in G1, Finance. I can refer to the table or part of the table in any formula by typing an equal sign followed by clicking or using the indirect function, select cell G1 and specify what to return. In a blank cell, I type an equal sign, then I point to the left side of the header row. When you see the horizontal right pointing arrow, click and hit enter. It will return the header row. Alternatively, use the indirect function as follows. You can type an equal sign, then point to the upper left corner of the table. When you see a black rotated arrow, click once. It will select the table without the headers. Alternatively, use the indirect function as follows. You can type an equal sign, then point to the upper left corner of the table. When you see a black rotated arrow, click twice. It will select the entire table, including the headers. Alternatively, you can use the indirect function as follows. If you type an equal sign, then point to the top of any column. When you see the black down pointing arrow, click once. It will select the entire column, excluding the headers. If you click twice, it will select the header as well. Alternatively, use the indirect function as follows. Now we can refer to any part of a table in our formulas and functions.